Freeman made a solemn vow John Barleycorn should die. They plowed, they sowed, they buried him in, laid clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow John Barleycorn was dead. They let him lie for a very long time, till the rain from heaven did fall. Then little Sir John, he sprang up his head, and he soon amazed them all. They let him stand till midsummer day, when he looked more pale and wan. And little Sir John, they've hired men with the scythe so sharp to cut him off down by the knee. They've rolled him and tied him about his waist, proving him most barbarously. They've hired men with sharp pitchforks to pierce him to the heart, and the loader has served him than that, for he's bound him to the cart. They've wheeled him and wheeled him about the field till they came onto a barn. And there they've made a solemn oath of poor John Barleycorn. They've hired men with crabtree sticks to pierce him skin from bone, and the miller has served him worse than that, for he's ground him between two stones. Sir John in his nut brown ball and brandy in the glass, and little Sir John in the nut brown ball proved the strongest man at last. For the huntsman he can't hunt the fox, nor loudly blow his horn, and the tinker he can't mend his kettles or his pots. Out a little Sir John Barleycorn. There were three men come out of the west, their fortune for to